But look at the size of that bluegill. Oh, guys, let's go. Another good bluegill.
See me fall, yeah. Talking dollar with my goal, yeah. We gon' run around the globe, yeah. You gon' want it from home, yeah. Kawasaki on the road, yeah.
Yeah.
You wanna see me fall? Stephen Curry, how I
ball. Gosha garments and a white three on my body. I'm an icon.
Man, and my girl about a 10.
He said it's a
city from my hometown, no, no,
okay,
no, I'm in the all we talk about is checks.
Cash, rack, bills,
guys, we got some bait off camera. Got one little whitey, but we're gonna take off the crankbait and we're gonna put on a little bluegill hook with a bobber to try to catch some fish. Guys, this is the hook we're using right here. It's a little bluegill hook. Gonna put that on the quick snap and then just put a bobber on. Got the bobber on. Here's our setup. Here's the hook right here. Bobber's right there. Now all we need is to put this guy out and cut him. Okay, guys. Simple rig. Got the quick snap and the hook, got the bobber, and now all we have to do is take this tiny, tiny little piece of cut bait and go through the skin and come out. That freaking seagull just caught a fish. That's why they're over here, because they're trying to catch some fish. Go over through again.
Dude, one just crapped a foot away from me
into the water. There is the rig. Okay, let's get out there, guys. There's a bunch of fish right there and on that tumbleweed. Now we just have to wait for a bite. Oh, guys, right under me there's some bluegill. I'm just gonna drop it right under. I gotta put it right in front of their face. Oh, guys, got one. Oh, he came off. I got one, guys. I had one on. I literally shoved it right in front of their face and then they came up and got it. Oh, guys, got one.
Oh, he came off too.
Guys, they're destroying it. I just put it in front of their face and they are smoking it. Dude, oh, he's back. Okay, guys, get ready. To catch him here. This guy's just barely tapping it. I'm gonna move down just a tiny bit because missing those two fish probably spooked like all of these guys that are over here. Oh yeah, guys, I'm getting bit. Got one. There we go. Okay, guys. First fish of the day, I guess, if you are not counting the white bass, but there we go. Guys, he tried to eat it, but it got stuck outside the water. Oh, there we go. He's eating it. Got him. Baby, guys. This is a baby one. There we go. Small bluey. Got one. Dude, I just went to pull it up. I didn't even know there was one on there. I just went to pull it up. There's another one. There we go.
And he flopped up.
Oh, he sees the bait now. Got him. That's actually a nice one. Number 4, I think. That's a good one. Gotta wait. I think they'll eventually come over. Oh yeah, they're looking. Yep. Got one.
All that time spent on a lost hole. Be fair to myself, yeah. Every breath a reminder that I don't know.
To be fair to myself, yeah.
Life's an odd thing to feel.
I'm here to feel
what I'm here to feel. I'm done running from it.
He's a nightcrawler called Crappie. There's like 20, 30 crappie under me right now. So I'm gonna get some bait, chum it up in there, and then try to get my bobber under there. It's pretty hard to get under there though. And bait, we're using, let me try to find one. Some nice nightcrawlers right there. Catch them. Now we're gonna put on our hook bait, which is gonna be nice and big. We're just using those same little bluegill hooks. Okay, guys, here's the ring of that. Just with that and the bobber, so let's throw that in. That's the strut I'm using, because I can't cast it down there, or else it just gets really tangled. I'm just gonna let out some line right here. Let out a decent amount of line, and set the rod down. Then let all that line just kind of hang down. Get all of it. Okay, let it just hang down there, and then take the hook and the bobber in my hand and throw it, because if you throw it a different way without the hook in your hand, the hook ends up in your skin and that's not good. So let me get this. Okay, I think we're ready to go. Just gotta grab the hook and the bobber and just go like that. Oh guys, I was just trying to bring it in, and that is a mondo bluegill. Guys, I was just bringing my stuff in, but look at the size of that bluegill. That's that compared to my hand right here. That's a hand-sized bluegill right there. Guys, that was a terrible cast into there. And one came up for it when I was about to go in. I saw one start coming up, so I left it there. Okay, guys, there we go. Decent little bluegill. Oh, guys, let's go. Got him. There was a bunch of bluegill eating it, and I wasn't setting the hook because I didn't want to catch them. And then this crappie finally came back over. This one was trying to eat it over and over again. He finally took it. What's weird is this is the crappie that I saw down there that had its lip ripped already. And he's the one that's trying to eat. There we go. Look at that guy. Look at his lip. Can you guys see that? Okay. That's a nice crappie right there. Look at the colors on him. Guys, I had another crappie come out of nowhere and eat it. Out of nowhere, but I set the hook and missed him, so now he's not gonna come back. Dang it. There we go, boys. This is probably gonna be the last fish we catch. It's a giant bluegill. This might be the same one, honestly. It's a giant. Another good bluegill. I gotta pack up, though. Thank you guys for watching, and all I gotta say, guys, is there has been a tourney going on, and I haven't been able to record. I got in a little bit of recording the other day, and absolute fire. And I'm going to be recording for the next couple days. Going to be some good content, but till then, we'll see you next time.
dude. He's got a